Welcome back, everyone. Last we left off, we needed to look in the refrigerator because there should be something in there. I can't remember. Okay, so before I look in the fridge, I'm gonna buy this because I've got 3 coins. Okay, so the only thing left for us to buy is the Magnum in here, which costs 9 antique coins. Unfortunately, I don't have any more coins. Dissection room. So I've come back to this room because I know I've got the crow key and I can open up this. And there's gonna be a few goodies here. Looks like that's a good new launcher. So I reckon I can take a few things from here, which I don't have no inventory space left. So what I'm gonna do is, I'll quickly make a cut here and do some inventory management. Sorry for a cut there. So I've made enough inventory space to pick up the nade launcher. It's like a bad weapon this does. And a bit more inventory space to pick up a little bit or more additional loot. I reckon we could combine this with this. Or we just move this over there. And we've got some space. Okay, I think we're good to go. So I'm gonna go down to the basement or the morgue. I think that's the same place we had the fight with Jack Baker, which is this way. But I'll quickly make a save just in case. Consult the map. He said he's in the dissection room, which is here. So I'm gonna have to go this way. Yeah. Still locked. Make sure I'm going the right way. Have a quick look here. I don't think I've been in this room. Oh yeah, I have. where I came down from. No loot. Psychosimulants or psychostimulants? Stimulants. Okay. Let's get to where we need to be. This old lady just comes in random places. I don't think she's scared of anything around here. What's wrong with you? Oh, he doesn't even want to shoot her. Just asking for a bot. Nobody wants a killer. Okay. So this is where the dog's head was. Carl is lying down now. Make sure I'm going the right way. Oh, what is that? You jump out of walls now. So we're in this room. Joints are really stiff. So what we could do is prove you're a real man and stick your hand down the pig's throat. Or we could check the stomach. So it would be a man and stick it. You don't have enough space. Oh, what? Okay. Time to use the stack of stimulants. Something could come out of there as well. I wonder where are we now? Okay, we're here. think there's a bit of loot here. So I'll have a quick look at this. I don't really want to go down there. This way. Please don't come back. So that's one of the rooms. Grandma's here again. Can't aim at her. There's a clue here. The same time is all as all of the clocks. So what is the time? Can't take the lockpick right now. Okay, learn something about all the characters. Okay, that's part of the grenade launcher. Treasure photo. More herbs. More inventory space. Get another row, which is good. That looks like there's something in there. Okay, let's have a look at this treasure photo and see where this is. I don't see any of them things here, so... It's the same time as all of the clocks. So we're gonna have to go look for the clocks. Is that a clock? This is a clock. So we got 10:15 here. And we got 10:15 there. So, could just be 10:15. fuck the torch, where are you going? Okay, before I go here, I'm gonna make a quick cut. I'm gonna visit the kids' room just to see if there's anything there. Oh wow, this whole place is covered. We're gonna have to shoot that. Oh, we got a new videotape. The first key card. And I can't take it. I can't know where that is. So I can take that. Have enough space for. Time to go. Since I've got no inventory space, I'm going to go back to the trailer and drop off some things. Thank you. I'm gonna end the episode here, and then when I get back, I'm gonna play this happy birthday videotape and see what's in that. So I hope to catch you soon.